name is Laurent Schnauer. I'm co-founder of Fleye. I'm really passionate about new technologies, and I naturally fell in love with drones when I first met them a few years ago. I'm convinced that in the future we'll have flying robots around us helping us in our daily lives. But before that, we must overcome a few challenges, in particular with respect to safety and usability. So what we did at Fleye is to go back to the drawing board and invent the flying robot of the future. It had to be safe, robust, and with a great user experience. We've been hacking around in my attic for about a year, building prototypes out of balsa wood and DIY electronics. And after many trials, Fleye eventually stayed in the air and proved to us that it was all possible. So based on this, we managed to convince Pierre Loest, who is a famous Belgian entrepreneur, but also a talented drone pilot. He became really enthusiastic about the project and decided to invest.
Quand j'ai vu pour la première fois Fleye, j'ai tout de suite compris que ce n'était pas un drone. C'est autre chose. C'est comme un dessin de Da Vinci ou de Spielberg qui prend réalité devant vous. Prenez Fleye en main et vous comprendrez pourquoi j'ai décidé d'investir dans ce projet.
What makes flying design so innovative? It's made of a single shielded propeller and four control vanes for stability. It has the same size and weight of a soccer ball, it's packed with sensors, a powerful onboard computer, a HD camera and a Wi-Fi connection. We wanted Fleye to be smart and autonomous, so you don't have to be always piloting it. You can select a simple mission through the mobile app and just enjoy the live streaming. Fleye is a lot of fun to play and interact with, but it's more than a toy. It's really a platform on which you invent the future of flying robots. We have two APIs and an SDK which enable developers to create applications for controlling Fleye remotely or when on the onboard computer. It runs Linux and supports the popular computer vision library OpenCV. You can make Fleye autonomously detect and react to what it sees, like tracking someone or something in a room.
Fleye is really amazing because it's in the air, but it doesn't seem mechanical. When I saw the Fleye the first time flying, I was really impressed about the simplicity of the construction. It's so amazing simple. And if it comes too close, you can just push it away and it moves again and you don't hurt your fingers or anything else.
We now have a complete functional prototype of Fleye and we are ready to enter the production stage. So when you support us on Kickstarter, you are showing us that you share our vision and our enthusiasm. So we invite you to join the Fleye crew. Make a pledge and let's build the future of flying robots together.